Yo, it's Dilbert. Y'all already know. And I'm not wearing different clothes right now. You know, wearing his hat. Got me a new pair of glasses. Marquis gave them to me. Shout out to my show. Anyways, I'm going to tell you, I'm going to talk about my new mixtape called Get a Life. It's done. I just need some beers to get stuff. You know. Play. And send it to people. Anyways. Yeah. My song is kind of old now. But it's called Crunch Time. You know. Bye bye wow. Shut bye wow no. Just go to down to anyways, I'm going to make a new account. Justin Burris is going to be on YouTube. I'm going to make a new account called Madagascar1nk. It's going to be like a whole video. Like, it's going to be nothing but jerking videos on that channel. This channel is going to have jerking videos, but not. Like, the songs I posted, the jerking videos I put, Madagascar. But you know, you got mad because I can't be a bad guy for any feelings, you know. But yeah, so go around today, you know, and get Devon's new album. You're welcome. It's coming out February. You changed the date. It's going to be January 5th, but he didn't make that much music. And that's right. He just chilled me. He's pushing that shit to now. It's all sleep. And then this lady, yeah. Anyways, that's why I'm wearing clothes. I stay to his room and wear his clothes. Don't tell me. Anyways, yeah. But, y'all already know. Y'all know what I'm gonna do. Type my song. By the way, I follow the at Devon on Facebook, Devon Grizzly, and follow Devon on Twitter at the Life Up _ Devon. I don't have a Twitter because, you know, I'm too sexy for that. I don't have Facebook, I'm too sexy for that. I have a MySpace. So make sure you add me on MySpace. You already know. I'm finna freestyle for y'all. Well, never mind. This mic's weird. But, yeah. I'm finna tell y'all what's going on. Bag at Scarpini. Let me go get Devon. Well, yeah, I ain't gonna go. Anyways, he told me this. He said, Madagascar1nk is going good. You know, the group is something like British. That really wasn't even in the group. But, it's all good. You already know, man. But anyways, see, all them boys be haters, man, called Dilbert. You know, because Dilbert be all them girls, you know. So, you know, if you You know, even Michael Jackson says, Michael Jackson is the bear. He said, y'all just hating on me, on Dilbert. Oh yeah. See, niggas these days don't know who I be. You know, my music—it's like the best music in the world. Best music ever. You know, the only song I hate and I recorded was French. If you buy the album, or if you buy the mixtape, it will be in the mixtape. So good. Anyways. See that star right there? See that star there? She skips me around standing. Anyway, Devon do have these great feelings. Wouldn't be Devon. No. But yeah.
That negative?
No. That shit look crap. Look at my owl. Look at my owl. It's so good. But I gotta go, y'all. Everybody say bye.
Bye, Dilbert.
Bye, Dilbert. Y'all don't know. Well, I ain't going right now. Let me show how our boys, let me show how our boys do it. Ladies, don't y'all want me? You know how I do, ladies. Who can get pre-faces like this? Ladies, can you honestly tell me that you don't want me? See that? See that? That's people's fat. See this? Shout out to Gilbert, though. I want that nigga to be my best friend. Gilbert. Look up his new video. You know. I forgot what it's called. But, you know, I'll give you a preview, you know. See that? See all that? But anyways, gotta go, you know. Get some strawberry milk. But anyways, this is the first episode of Dilbert. Of talking with Dilbert. You know, like I said, in my mixtape. It's the episode 1. Y'all already know. Oh yeah, Happy New Year.